Here's Kyle Kraska.
They are swaggy and they can swing it. That is how the newest Padre, Blake Snell, described his new teammates today, moments after the Friars formally announced the trade that brought one of baseball's premier left-handers to America's finest city. Snell comes to San Diego in exchange for four prospects and leaves behind a Tampa Bay team that drafted him in 2011 and groomed him into the Cy Young Award winner that he is today. He acknowledged the sadness in saying goodbye to the only big league team he's ever known, but said he couldn't be coming into a better situation.
It's exciting, man. It's fun to see, you know, they're going all out. They want to win. They know what they have. They know the talent that's here. They know what they need to win, and they're going and getting it. So it's something for me that, you know, I'm super excited about. And, you know, I'm just very thankful that, you know, they put their trust in, you know, shipping prospects out for me to be the guy to, you know, help them, you know, win a World Series.